Thousands of people are waking up in the dark this morning, days after that powerful storm. Crews have yet another busy day trying to get the power back on for thousands of people in this area.
KCRA3's David Bienick live this morning with an update on how many people are still without power.
Good morning again. Well, they tell us this morning at SMUD that they have about 5,000 of their customers, 5,000 homes and businesses without power this morning. Mostly small pockets of outages like this one here in the Arden Arcade area just off of Paradise Avenue. Now, the SMUD crew we saw out here says it has been working at this spot since midnight. It has just put up one pole between a couple of backyards and is now getting ready to string some power lines. This outage, they say, affects about 15 to 20 homes. Like in a lot of places, this morning, power is out on one side of the street, but it is on the other side of the street. Now, meanwhile, PG&E tells us that statewide, from Bakersfield to Eureka, they have about 223,000 customers without power this morning. That breaks down in our area to Placer County with about 8,000, El Dorado County with about 6,100, Nevada County with about 5,300, Sacramento in the area not covered by SMUD, there is about 4,950 customers without power, and in Yolo County, about 2,200. Amador, Calaveras, San Joaquin, and Stanislaus County totaled. They say in those areas, there's only a total of about 500 customers who are without power this morning. Now, both PG&E and SMUD say they are hoping to have the vast majority of those customers still without power back online sometime within the next 24 hours. We want to give you a view up from our mast cam high above our live vehicle. We want to show you that power pole that the SMUD crew just replaced. They're getting ready to go up that pole and put some power lines up in this neighborhood, again, just off of Paradise Avenue. Live in Arden Arcade, I'm David Bienick. Walton Deirdre, back to you.
All right, thank you very much, David.
And there are a number of warming centers available to people who do not have power. There are three of them in Sacramento County. The Bell Coolidge Community Center in Southland Park Drive is now open. This morning, just a few people showed up. Centers are also open in Rancho Cordova and the Hagenwood Community Center.
Outside of Sacramento County, some places to go. Yolo County, the Red Cross has opened its doors in Woodland and Dunnigan. In Forest Hill and Placer County, residents can go to the Veterans Memorial Hall. That's on Harrison Street. It'll stay open as long as needed, and a shelter at the Gold Country Fairgrounds in Auburn is also open.
And we're asking you this morning, how well do you think the power companies have handled all these outages? And you can send your thoughts to morningnews@kcra.com. We've gotten quite a few responses already, so we'll read them a little later this morning. So take a look now at what it looks like in the Sierra. That's Truckee. Huge snow piles. The snow is several feet deep. In places, it's as deep as 8 feet. Covered just about everything, cars, homes, and businesses.
And because of the weather, there are several schools closed this morning. The Lake Tahoe Unified School District and the Tahoe-Truckee Unified School District have both canceled classes because of heavy snow. Also in Pollock Pines, Pinewood Elementary and Sierra Ridge Middle School also closed. In San Joaquin County, there's no snow, but the weather did force Oakview Elementary School to close. Black Oak Mine Unified School District in El Dorado County also shut down. And Forest Hill Union School District also closed due to power outages.